Whew. Now, who says 3.3 is bad? Bad engine or one all the tune, blah blah blah. .3 in my own experience is not a bad engine, as long as you know how to deal with it. You know, it's kind of finicky when it comes to tuning, but once you get it right, it's a good engine for the price. You know, 140 150, and I got this new piston and sleeve for $69. Rebuild it and it. Look at that. It runs good.